When we founded EVUM Motors 4 years ago, the aim was to develop a vehicle concept for developing countries, especially Africa. We already had a vehicle concept, a robust, simple electric vehicle with all-wheel drive that is off-road capable. When we presented it at the IAA 2017, we realized there was a strong market for it here in Europe as well, for municipalities, agriculture, and forestry. That's why we made it our mission to develop the A-Car. With the 3D Experience platform, we took less than 2 years before bringing it into series production.
The cloud solution is very important for us as a startup. Senet is a partner for us who has advised us throughout the development process. We are not interested in building up our own servers, our own infrastructure. Flexibility and speed is very important for us. This means that our employees can work in different locations and can also work from their home offices. The cloud simply removes the geographic boundaries and allows us to position ourselves for the future and thus develop our product sustainability.
The real big advantage of the 3D Experience platform is that engineers and designers can work on the same data set at the same time. We can plan the entire process in real time, starting from the design of a component to the creation of the drawing to production. We have a very transparent end-to-end process. To give you a concrete example, we have the interior structure of the vehicle, which is the steel frame, and we have the exterior components. The trim components are made by another manufacturer, but we design the frame ourselves. We then merge this data and compare it so the frame and components fit. This works particularly well on the platform because you can truly compare both data sets live.
Beide Datensätze live vergleichen kann.
The development department can map and check with us in advance about all assembly line matters. It's all thanks to the seamless integration and intensive collaboration with our production planning department using Delmia. This means that we can also ensure in advance that new technical equipment is used appropriately and as quickly as possible, so we won't face any complications. For example, we can avoid collisions or ensure that a screw connection can be set precisely. The greatest facilitation is the process planning we've in place. We can simply define for each individual station the cycle time, and we can see where we have deficits. Furthermore, the 3D layout planning is a big advantage because we're able to secure all these topics to guarantee a smooth production ramp-up. We were also able to build our hall as it stands now in the shortest possible time.